Hey, surveys, welcome back to
K-Popsicles.
I'm Paige.
I'm Kate.
And it is early in the morning.
It's 9 a.m.
It's 9 a.m. We just woke up.
We're being lazy. We didn't want to set everything up.
No, we have a new little setup, so don't mind us.
We're sitting on the floor.
We are sitting on the floor in front of my bed, but it's okay. So Monsta X decided that they were going to just drop their newest music video the day after we were recording a bunch of stuff. So we're like, might as well just jump back into recording in the morning. Because that's what we do. So don't mind us if we literally look a mess. We literally, like I said, just woke up. But yeah, if you've never seen any of our Monsta X content, which is kind of crazy because that's literally what we started our channel with, but if you're brand new to the channel, we absolutely adore Monsta X. They're one of our alt groups. My bias is Kihyun.
My bias is Juhun.
And we are attacked by the entire group. And when I say my bias is Kihyun, I would also probably include him in my alt line at this point.
He's definitely got alt status.
Yeah, like, that man just hurts me on the daily. But, yeah, I mean, I saw that they were getting ready to drop a new album, but other than that, I have no clue what to expect with this one. Yeah. So, by the way, our monitor is kind of up higher than it usually is because we're on the floor. So don't mind us if we're like looking even more off to the side and up. That's just where we're at right now. But yeah. Before we jump in, we're going to leave a link to our Patreon down below in the description box. People can check us out. We do live stages, drum reactions, variety shows, dance practices. You can join our Discord. Basically everything you can't do here on YouTube. We also post free videos over there for you guys at Black Shadow Channel because we're not going to make you pay for things, keep it free. That's just stupid. Speaking of our Patreon, we're currently watching Run BTS, Produce 101, the series, Season 1, The Isaacs, Strong Woman, The Bong Soon, Got 7's Heart Carry, I have my own segment called Pint Size Director Dramas on my own, we have movie reactions, album reviews, so much fun content going on over there, guys. We are finishing up with a couple of shows that we have going, and then we're going to start new here in the new year, so stay tuned for all that. And if you want to follow us over on Twitter, our handle will be on screen. We post every single day over there with videos dropping, so you can stay up to date we're doing here on our channel. Alright, are you ready?
I am ready.
I'm excited. Let's pop this up. Here we go. This is Monsta X, Beautiful Liar. Are we getting a rock song?
Kind of sounds like we're here.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. The sound. And you, sir, combat. Categorize this as.
It's like half rock music, half club music.
Yeah! It's kind of hypnotizing in a way. Like this part of it, at least.
just like so much going on in the verses, and then it gets super quiet in the chorus.
Like, I've been just sitting with my mouth open for like most of the video. Oh, that's my god. End. Really? That's it?
That felt short.
And it was over 3 minutes. Sir. Sir. I can't with them. I can't.
That was really good.
That was so good. Oh my god. I honestly was like just staring for a bit with my mouth just wide open. I was like, I loved that. And that's, I mean, that's no surprise. I've literally loved like all of Monsta X's discography, if I'm honest. Mm-hmm. They're like one of the few groups that like their
song.
Their entire discography I love. The fuck?
It started out like we were gonna get a full rock song, and then it like surprised us by changing.
I'm just in awe, and some of the lyrics were really interesting, like especially with Kian's part talking about like it's toxic but I'm addicted, it's toxic but I love it, and I was like, oh, and I'm like, toxic relationship, yes. Sorry. I have a thing with movies and stories and books that I read where the toxic relationships end up being my favorite just because of all the angst and drama that happens. I'm just drawn to the darkness. As most of you may know, if you've watched enough of our content, you know. I love that. And it almost seemed like, especially at the end and towards, like, the beginning, it was almost like they're in, like, at least with all the background actors dressed in black and, like, I am in the red suit when he was just standing in between them. It was almost like he was a ringleader.
Mm-hmm.
But then it was more than that, and then they were on a horse, like Hyungwon was on the horse, and then at the end when it showed Minhyuk there, it was almost like he was like not actually on a stage or anything like that. He was like in a lab, and it was like all like very Matrixy, you know, like it wasn't real. So I don't know.
Maybe they're testing each of the members.
Maybe I'm
in
curious.
Like made up scenarios.
And it, yeah, and then it looked like some of them were trapped in certain ways, you know, like how Hyungwon and Iam were tied up with the chains. Juhani and Minhyuk were, like, trapped in the mirror, and they were breaking it to get out. And then the other one who wasn't really trapped was Kihyun. So I'm like, I don't know what that means, or if I'm just reading into it too much. But that's just what I was, like, finding that looked interesting, sticking out. I really like the song, though.
It just makes me want to watch again to figure out, like, what's actually going on.
Yeah. Because I have no idea. They all looked incredible.
As always.
I mean, yeah, that's just an understatement. But, no, there was, like, certain parts where, like, Minhyuk, like, when he first showed up with, after Juhani came on with the black, outfit and they were in the mirror. Minhyuk just showed up in that one angle of him. I was like, damn, Minhyuk, calm down, sir. I don't need you to attack me like this. But, no, that was just, like I said, I'm not even going to talk about Kian because I could literally talk about that man for days. But, wow. And we started off with vocal IM.
We did.
It was like half vocal and then started off as vocal and then went into his rap.
But, like, this doesn't surprise me, because, like, the last English album they did, he got a lot of vocals.
Yeah, it doesn't surprise me that he sings. I'm just happy that we get to hear more of it. Especially because I loved his solo song, Goddamn.
Mm-hmm.
So, I'm just curious to see what the rest of the album's gonna give us. If this is, like, their title, what is the rest of the album? You know?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. I'm excited. Curious. I'm very curious. I'm very excited. Anything else you want to say for this one?
I'm good.
Alright guys, well, we hope you enjoyed this video as much as we did. Go give our boys Monsta X all the love and support they deserve because they are freaking incredible. We'll leave a link to our Patreon, Instagram, and our Twitter down below in the description box. Maybe you can check us out. It really helps us out so much. Seriously, your support means the absolute world to us. Welcome to all of our new surveys, guys. It's seriously amazing. We love you. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye!